Get us to the cemetery, Wang.
We're very close now.
If the golem takes off, you will never see the sword again.
Let's switch to a different one. That'll do nicely.
Carrying shields now? You shouldn't let your shield down.
Adhere to a strict code of non-violence, except when it comes to humans.
Thank you.
like a road move. I go from place to place, killing everything in my path.
Now the essential upgrade for the SMG.
Really don't remember what you did to get banished?
No idea. My memories of it are like a blank wall.
I got kicked out of the Amari Roxy Club for life. I can't remember that night either.
Is that supposed to be comforting?
know about you, but I'm having fun. Go, boo!
Rather be kicking ass than solving a stupid puzzle. Thank you.
Look at you. Mama's little demons all grown up. To take pride in what he does best.
You really put the ass in Mass Murderer.
Thought-provoking.
I like my demons like I like my coffee, in puddles all over the ground. Just one secret missed out. Bugger.
defend yourself! Going forward! On the ground! That's it, man! Wang!
Hope your insurance covers loss of limbs, and possibly head. Dead people. Great. I needed a change of pace.
How far is the temple from here?
Just up this hill. Third carnage on the left. You can't miss it.
Up now, grasshopper. There's the temple.
That's where she's headed. Come on!
Give me a break! This guy is raising corpses!
They'll keep coming back unless we take him out.
your concentration?
Low effort, these secrets.
Two more.
Please.
was nice!
I was worried.
So, the Shadow Realm, is that hell?
No more than this place is. It's just different.
But it's full of demons.
Yes, but this place is full of humans.
Everything a boy needs.
Thank you.
stinks like a dead baboon in here. Fantastic.
Let's see now. What to get next now that healing's done? Protection was sort of okay. It's not a bad essential, though. Tires or the old shockwave. And flux, that needs more upgrades to be useful at all. Let's see. I think I'll go with the shield. One flaw to this game's combat system, you can't do anything about an enemy blocking your melee attack unless you're using one of the chi attacks, like this. They can block your charge attack, they can block your normal attacks, your quick attacks, your heavy attacks. It's annoying.
Alright, weird mannequin, ghost, robot thing. Time to dance.
Did you want that to sound tough? It didn't.
Did you want that to sound annoying? Nailed it.
Thank you.
A pain. It's been a while since I played this level, and I've forgotten where one of the... I've been to that secret plenty of times, I just cannot remember where it is at the moment.
Yeah.
don't fight. She's a whisperer.
Whisperer?
A puppet. She's animated by an ancient. In place of a heart, she has a memory engraved in her.
That's fucked up.
Actually, it's quite clever. No creature from the shadow can even hold the Nobitsurakage. They call it the Shadow Eater. But whisperers, they can touch it. They're from the shadow, but they aren't technically alive. She's a courier.
Here we go. Okay, easy, easy now.
Better show off the actual appearance of it. But since we're locked in cinematic, he's not going to change it.
I thought the ancients were eternal, that I, like you, was beyond change. But then I saw you for the first time. And you looked for pity in my eyes. To my amazement, you almost found it. That memory has haunted me ever since. Still, your crying eyes nourished the realm with rain. Until Xing climbed to your temple, chalice in hand. Forgive me, sister. I did not foresee his treachery. Thanks to his poisoned cup, I saw you a second time. Though not the way I would have liked. Xing's poison took you away, and with you, the rain. I took his head for him, followed my orders, and I believed them just. Still, you slept, and the rain withered in mourning. I thought that I was beyond change, but now, I sacrifice my memories of you. Allow a seal of blood to steal your image from my heart. And forget you, my own beloved.
So close on the secrets.
Crap. Is this
the Shadow Realm? Home sweet home. Not looking so sweet right about now, though.
How did we get here?
My guess is when you destroyed that Whisperer, the memory sucked us through. But what the hell happened to this place? It's like everything just crumbled. Something is wrong.
Was something right for a second? Did I miss it? Whatever happened, you got yourself back home, but
I'm not staying here.
I didn't plan this, but I understand. You're confused.
I could give a shit how it happened. How do I get home?
There's something I should tell you. There are three swords that go by the name Nobitsurakage. Each is said to carry a piece of the legendary weapon.
A piece? So what? It doesn't work on its own?
Not at its full ancient killing capacity, no.
Oh, wonderful. Gozu? In his memory, he was smaller.
That's his army. Get that off him, he's really quite puny.
How am I supposed to defeat him?
Easy. Shoot the glowing cracks in his armor.
What?
That crystal on his armor! Quick, destroy it! That's it!
Thank you.
going down! An immortal being from another dimension? Check! Today is going awesome!
You did it! Oh, I need to get him out.
Hoji, what are you? You were banished.
Jeez, you go away for 200 years, you'd think you'd get a little... Hey, Hoji, I was wandering the Earth like a homeless ghost.
What do you want with me?
I want to know how a moron like you created a Whisperer.
I didn't. I just gave up my memories.
Still doing Enra's dirty work, huh? Yes, sir, no, sir, three bags full, sir. Figures.
Who's Enra?
Ruler of the Ancients. The cock that got me banished.
You can't fight him, Hoji. And neither can this little mortal.
You mean the little mortal who just kicked your ass?
He also tracked down and killed your Whisperer.
Maybe. But you won't find the others.
Others? Other Whisperers?
Oh, no.
Well, I'll be cuddled to death by puppies. Enra's trying to assemble the Nobitsurakage.
He didn't tell me.
Of course he didn't. Look what happens when you try to keep secrets. But I have a hunch you know where the other Whisperers are.
You can't make me tell you.
I don't have to. Just say,
What? No!
Is he dead?
Have you been listening? He's an ancient. Without the Nobitsurakage, these guys can't be killed. But I sucked enough chi out of him to make a portal back.
Finally, some good news.
I have just enough chi for one passage.
You're not gonna leave me here.
Oh, it'll fit both of us. Just don't hesitate once I open it. Time to go after the next Whisperer.
Wait, what?
That's where this portal leads. But you can always stay here. The offer expires in 3,
God damn you, Hoji!
Nice. And with 3 hours-ish done, that'll do it for tonight's stream. Cheers for